When people find out I'm an author, they always ask, what do you write? Well, truth be told, I write about a place that can be lonely and cold, but it can also have romances untold. A place where oats are left to be sowed. I write about those of us who kick off the hold, brothers and sisters who have no interest in mold. I write about a life on the road.